We have two dogs, two yellow labs. So Kaylee is 6.5 and Finn is 3. They are our kids. We don't have human kids, so they're our furry kids, and we do spoil them. We just worry about them, their overall health and wellness and happiness. So it's important to us when they're boarding that that's all taken care of. We use Rover.com to try to find people who would come to the house and watch the dogs. There was one time, though, where one of our dogs got loose and went over and ran into the neighbor's house. So when I heard about that, I was a little concerned. When my husband and I decided we were going to move here, one of the first things we did is decide we were going to go visit all the places that board or do day camp with dogs. First one we visited was in an industrial park, and it just was not a good feel. Like, we didn't feel like we would want our kids in a cement kind of industrial park area. Then the second place we visited had chain link fence everywhere, and just, it wasn't the right vibe. It didn't feel like the place where our dogs would get love and cared for. This was actually, Cinder Hills was the third place we visited, and we drove up and we were like, oh, this is neat. And then as soon as we met the people, they took us on a tour and we saw the facilities and just the space that there is and areas to run around and areas for the dogs to play. Then the people we met were really fantastic and very welcoming. And so we both looked at each other as we drove away and we were like, that's the right place. We don't worry about much. I mean, we bring them, they basically run out of the car barking, and they're super excited to come. Your dogs are gonna love it there. They're gonna be taken care of. You won't have to worry. We have a lot of friends that had dogs who were getting kind of bored at home. You know, they were working long hours, and we're like, oh, just take your dogs there. Just have them go, go check it out. And then all the people we know who we've recommended it to, their dogs now come on a regular basis.